A heated debate in North Carolina on teaching kids about sex highlights the difficulty for many school districts around the country. The Cumberland County Board of Education voted last night to get rid of its Planned Parenthood sex education program. That decision follows criticism from some parents. The district starts teaching kids about sex in sixth grade. Mark Strassmann is in Fayetteville, North Carolina. Mark, good morning.
Good morning. The internet, social media, the Me Too movement, they've all spotlighted issues of sex and consent. Now the debate includes kids and sex, what they should be taught, when, and by whom. And that's certainly the case here in Cumberland County.
Our children's innocence is not for sale in Cumberland County.
There were some heated moments at the school board meeting Tuesday night as community members clashed over a controversial sex education program.
The curriculum in the schools that teaches what? Kids to go out and get freaky?
The district voted to remove Planned Parenthood's Get Real Sex Ed program and go back to the curriculum the county started using in 2009. An online petition signed by more than 1,800 people opposed to Get Real claims it encourages sixth graders to feel comfortable and ready for sex. The petition claims the curriculum provides flashcards outlining proper condom usage for vaginal, oral, or anal sex and recommends the usage of non-microwavable saran wrap as a prophylactic for certain non-reproductive sex acts.
Got pretty descriptive as far as some of that information.
Cumberland County Schools Interim Superintendent Tim Kinlaw.
It was just simply not appropriate for our sixth grade students.
But the creators of Get Real say its lessons are similar to other courses, focusing on topics like puberty and anatomy and sexual boundaries.
The content of the curriculum is being taken wildly out of context.
Jen Slanekier, a developer of Get Real, says its main objective is to delay sex.
The comprehensive sex education approach is focused on teaching about consent, teaching about healthy relationships, alongside teaching things like prevention of pregnancy and STIs.
The Get Real program is taught in 31 states and reaches more than 221,000 students.
Kids aren't comfortable to speak to parents.
Andrea Johnson's 11-year-old daughter is a student here. She's disappointed the district is getting rid of the program.
Do you worry that programs like Get Real can go too far?
No, because on TV has gone very far.
So to you, Get Real didn't go too far and certainly doesn't go as far as what they see on TV or on the computer?
No, not at all.
North Carolina is one of 24 states required by law to teach sex ed. This county will now go back to its old sex ed program and begin to teach that immediately. And John, parents can opt out of that program.
Okay, Mark, thanks.